Looks like three good friends who obviously don't need the help of inevitable.